Okay, we're going to connect the iPad so that we can view the contents through the projector. You need the VGA cable that's labelled iPad. It should be lying loose next to your computer. You need the iPad VGA adapter cable. You're going to connect this blue cable to the iPad adapter, and you're then going to connect that to your iPad. Okay, and then you're going to switch on the projector and switch on your iPad. When the projector springs to life, you will see exactly what's on the iPad through the projector.